I was astonished that so many of my students in every class are not aware that all new needles are oiled to prevent rust. This probably explains how some dolls develop freckles. To clean a new needle, run it through a sewer strawberry or tomato several times and then test it on the crotch of a doll where it'll be covered by legs or a tail. Then for good measure, I run it through my apron or jeans. It often takes 15 or 20 or more stabbings through fabric to clean a dollmaker's needle.